Thor, Odin's son. You have betrayed the express command of your king. Through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and desolation of war! You are unworthy of these realms! You're unworthy of your title! You're unworthy! Of the loved ones you have betrayed. I now take from you your power, in the name of my father, and his father before, my Odin Allfather, cast you out!
Whosoever holds this hammer, if he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Don't be dead.
This is for all the people that said the Bible is fake, the Bible is wrote by man, that God ain't real, blah, blah, blah. But in Hollywood, they take time to make a mockery of the Bible. If it wasn't real, why make a mockery of it? Especially in the WWE, which I've been trying to post videos about it, but they keep blocking it. But one day I will. They make a big mockery of the Word of God for something that is fake, according to them. This is exactly what happened in this movie clip. And he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. His father, who was playing the role of, you could say, God, banished them from their realm down to earth. Now, you could say, that's just a line from a movie. That's the way they created it. No, he could have been banished to different realms, but they banished him to earth, copying the Bible. They know this stuff is real, but they won't acknowledge the God of the Bible, Jesus Christ. It's ridiculous, but y'all still believe that the Bible is real. Like I said, your favorite Hollywood stars, your favorite movies, they all make mockery of the Bible.